life. All new here at 7, a Muncie man accused of being a member of the terror group ISIS has lost his job and now trying to salvage his reputation. RTV6's Chris Prophet now with a chain of events that led to the man being fired, investigated, and now unable to find work.
It started as an innocent conversation back in September among a small group of employees at this Muncie plant. Since then, Tim Simmons lost his job, was investigated by the FBI, and now can't find work. At his Muncie home, Simmons recalls the day when a co-worker began talking about ISIS, the Islamic terror group.
He started joking around like, well, Tim, you know, you're probably in with it, you know. And I snickered just like they did, the other two guys, and I said, okay, what if I am? You know, I never did say yes, I am or nothing. And we all started joking around.
But in December, that employee allegedly went to officials at Progress Rail saying that Simmons was a member of ISIS and that he feared for his life, and claimed that Simmons said he intended to blow up the plant. Allegations he denied, but was told he was fired after an investigation by the company, which had also contacted the FBI.
I was investigated by the FBI and cleared, but they had already had it, I guess, in their head that I was terminated.
Simmons says since then he's been denied unemployment claims, is unable to find work after explaining why he lost his job as a nearly four-year welder at Progress Rail. The family is now struggling to pay their bills.
To be labeled ISIS, you know, a terrorist? I mean, that's ridiculous.
But turned serious with Tim Simmons saying joking among friends has now ruined his life. In Muncie, Chris Prophet, RTV6.